And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on tomorrow at the beach, got there at 4 a.m. He all ready to rock and roll. Got on the suit. Should have wore shorts. The old man grabs his hand, said, how bad do you want to be successful? He said, real bad. He said, walk on out in the water. So he walks out into the water. Watch this. When he walks out into the water, it goes waist deep.
You say
like, this guy crazy.
Come on. Give me 10 more. 10 more. 10 more. 10. You gonna give me 10, I'm gonna beat that ass. You gonna give me 10 more? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on, five more. Five more. Come on now, Uncle Klee gonna see this. That was three. Give me two more. Two more. Two more. Let's go. It's only the weakness leaving your body.
I have to be a lifeguard. I want to make money. He got me. And so he said, come out a little further. Walked out a little further. And he had it right around this area.
Come on. So come on. Push it all the way up.
So this old man
push it all the way up. Breathe.
Money, but he crazy. He said, come on out a little further. Came out a little further. Right around. My man, like, I'm about to go.
Come on
right
now.
Here.
That wasn't one. You're going to give me a proper one or you ain't getting off the bench. Come on now.
He said, I knew.
Oh, that wasn't one. It's one until I see your elbow pop up.
Just before my man was about to pass out, he raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
There you go.
I don't know how many of y'all got asthma here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack,